York City?
Yeah. These clothes were a huge step up from the dress my grandma made for me out of that Thanksgiving tablecloth.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're bringing you some Hannah Montana.
Hell yeah.
From a different angle. Diagonal. Yay, so we know everybody's been waiting for this game. And it took us forever to get this fucking thing working. So I'm making my $1.80 back that I spent on this. So we think this is a rhythm game.
Let's hope. So,
no, I can't believe our parents there is some story.
I remember this episode.
Please tell me you're fucking joking.
I am joking.
Oh god, what happened to your face, man? Ring on the ladies. We're standing on the first stage of the first night of Hannah Montana. And that guy's got a fucking boig.
I'm Jackson, sorry, but Chelsea and Riley, I can't, if you see this, I can't believe you guys watched this back in the day.
Okay, so like, what's the deal? Was Hannah Montana just a character she played, or was she Miley Cyrus and Hannah Montana in the episode? Not just because your sisters watch it, you're kind of the expert. By proxy.
I think it's the second thing you said.
Oh, that spin. Oh, look at that loading spinning in the bottom. So this is going to be some hype fucking shit. Oh, they give me directions on how to play this, thank God. Warm you up. I'm going to go over some of my exercises that did wonders. And there's no subtitle, so I'm sorry that we might talk over some of this fucking plot. Let's get this thing started. And I use that term loosely. And your nunchuck
is in the left. Might talk at all. I might go comatose from... Well, not playing this game. Or even just watching it.
Let's first work out we were going to do two-player, but I forgot that we most need batteries. Okay. So, here we go. Hit the star. Okay, teach me how to Dougie. Do I... Up. Oh, yeah! Up. I'm winning.
You're a shining star, Matt. Right.
This game's made for babies. Fuck off. Damn.
No! Oh! They're trying to throw you off there. Ready?
Go! So do I gotta use the left hand? Oh. So pink is left hand. Okay. Okay.
What is she even saying?
I
can't make...
Get down?
Get down!
Get down syndrome!
Oh, savage.
Okay, so do I hit button? Oh, I was not listening. Do I just do whatever the fuck I want?
Yeah. I think so.
Like I gotta try to get it in the middle of the star, though. But this ain't no One Direction. You can go any direction with them.
No.
Oh. See, like, we have to have the volume so low, so we have no idea what the... Oh, do I have to, like, sing? Oh. Yeah! Okay. I just gotta bring it up to my face like a Riri.
Sweet. That is so lame. Even if you're like an 8-year-old, how can you enjoy this?
Oh, air guitar time. See, now it just got good. Now I'm playing. Oh yeah, it's like, oh yeah, I'm a guitar player now. Yeah.
I think you're some regular Hendrix up there or something.
Excuse me, while I kiss the sky. I don't know the lyric. Oh no, we gotta clap. Okay, show me what you got. Remember to do it on beat when you hit the mark. Gotta do it on beat. Cheerleading captain, sweet. I can use these claps both in my dances as a move and when I work with the audience. Down syndrome. Yay. I've never felt like such a retard playing the Wii before.
I just snorted a whole bunch of coke behind stage.
Oh, I just gotta. Oh, this one's complicated. You're a natural waver. The waving. Members give you the sign. Remember to flex those waving muscles. Man, there's a if this gets like crazy, like super. Oh, look at my crowd of three people. This gets like crazy super She's popular. Fast later. Oh. I just gotta do it. I was waiting for the fucking bars to come up. Oh. I was just throwing up a bit in my mouth there.
Hey, yeah, you're great.
Hi! Hi, Grandma!
Billy's like, Miley, your grandma's dead.
I killed her to save her from the embarrassment of seeing the Hannah Montana. What is this called? What is a spotlight thing? Oh, I hit my mic. Yeah. The stars are my favorite because I can do whatever I want.
Because I'm also a star.
Oh, I'm singing now. Oh, no. No singing for
They'll
me.
They'll put my star on the Hollywood Boulevard someday.
Uh-oh. Is that like Mike Boulevard? Mike Bullard? What the hell happened to that guy? I haven't heard about him. Except for when they made fun of him in fucking Trailer Park Boys. The singing is fucking hard, okay?
I don't even know how you do that without a mic.
You just gotta bring it up to your lips and be like, I'm singing. Oh fuck, we're going to New York.
Springfield. Or no, they're singing Springfield and then New York, and New York's that way, man. Oh, okay, thanks.
Oh, what happened to you, Billy? And you can chill out in your dressing room. Well, where can I chill out? In the garbage. somewhere. You go with them too. Here.
In fact, why don't we just go to the garbage?
Oh
we
my
all
God,
look
did
like
you just
garbage.
Hear that? There's canned fucking laughter in this game.
Shopping. This is the way to the tax. Feel my brain oozing out of shopping? My ear. Oh yeah. We're hitting every city of this
here tour. I love my life. I love your life. I love when my life is out here again. Life. Come to me before so we can go over your song list and more. Oh, Billy. Okay, everyone out. You're cramping our space. It's nap time. Sound like you said everybody out, I gotta crank one out. This is why there needs to be subtitles in these games. Okay, so now we're in the open world aspect.
Oh god, what is that?
I gotta open up my phone. Let's see. No.
Kill it. Kill it now.
Oh, wait a minute.
She's staring into
my
soul.
We have reviews. Oh, no reviews yet. Where the... Oh. Hey, the hair physics...
So
I'm not even lying here. For a Wii game, the hair physics ain't bad. That's probably the only good thing about this game. It could have just been a block on her head. What? It's telling me I'm off screen. Let's do her hair. We definitely need some shades. Oh, I have no shades. Do I have any cute? No. We have some earrings, but I already have them on. I'm really poor. We can change your hair. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, outfits. I guess we're stuck with the current outfit. I don't want to actually click on fucking empty and actually. Oh, yeah, we'll save this. You gotta save this. Why is there a picture of her dad on her?
It looks like he's carrying a knife. Like he's gonna fucking kill somebody.
I am gonna cut you, Miley. Put Twerk it on them boys. Oh my god, look at this shit.
I'm raising you to be white trailer trash.
Oh, we gotta go with the purple. It's my jam all dual. No, we're gonna go with this. Fuck, there's no yellow. See, look, that's almost diagonal colors right there with the nun. I was afraid that. Oh, it did take her shirt off. No, we need.
Is there like no like yellow jacket you can wear? No,
there's just the white and the red. The white goes with my belt, so we're gonna have to keep that on. Okay. Those would be so cute on me. Oh, it is so cute. So we're gonna put the jeans back on. Those colors,
so bring out your eyes.
A skirt over jeans? Well, Miley's kind of dumb, so. And you have two picks of cowboy boots. Well, those go
it's
with
very trendy.
Those go with my belt, so. Well, we'll save this outfit. Because I don't want to lose any progress. Where's two? Oh, give a little rotate on that catwalk. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're getting out of here before this gets bad. I already did save.
Going for like a...
Why did it take my clothes away?
I don't know.
Fine then. We're just gonna deal with this then. We're gonna eat all these hot dogs. But then, she's like a ghost.
Foreshadowing. With all those hot dog the
Oh. What's this? I have no mini game souvenirs. My mic's in the way. Causing some issue. Why can't they just have the fucking thing on the whole time? There we go. I have no platinum records.
That looks so cute.
Oh, thank you. God, biatch. Let's go. Oh my god, there's not even a run.
What was like in that drink I had? Like, I'm seeing musical notes on the walls.
I'm like Loopy Ringo over here. I'm sliding.
Exclamations above my daddy. What's going on?
Oh, best of both worlds, my... Oh, start. I was thought that said start. I was like,
No, I think this is the actual theme to the show.
Let's just go star.
Alright, bud. It looks like you're ready to go.
What a shitty warm-up.
Didn't you ever watch the Game Grumps warm-up? That's how you warm up and offend a lot of people. Oh man, the canned laughter is the funniest thing about this game.
I always wondered if they actually had an audience or it was just a laugh track.
Yeah, probably both, but nobody was... I'm on the fucking moon! Oh, look at them jagged pixels. If this version of Miley were to fucking twerk up on you, she'd probably just cut like fucking slices into you.
Speaking of that, I was hoping...
Here we go. Oh. Is this how girls dance? Is this how... Oh. It's starting to go bad. I hope we don't get copyrighted on this.
Oh, it makes me mad. It's so brainwashing to young girls. It's fucking stupid.
Oh.
Crap.
This is so ridiculous. I'm actually having trouble paying attention to the part because I don't want to watch this shit anymore. Oh, it's getting difficult. Oh,
I volunteered Matt to be the one to play this. You're welcome, Matt.
I got the same thing!
Yeah! See, I like...
Oh, is this the wave?
Yeah! I like why the people playing instruments and they're like not even on par.
Some fucking instruments aren't even plugged in, probably. Oh, I'm playing the guitar, suckers.
Which guitar sounds from nothing? And it just gets all dark. They start burning her at the stake.
How do you play? Oh! I wrecked up my Wiimote there. I'm getting sloppy. But I think my bar is full. I don't think it goes higher than a 5.
Check out those dance moves.
You just got Anna Montana.
Shit, Batman's here? What the fuck?
Oh, now I'm running away from the crowd.
can't let them see my hideous face, they'll all leave.
I'm so glad the volume's so low we don't have to listen to this. Just feel sorry for anybody. I'm just gonna crank the volume for everybody.
Why not? They have to. We suffer, they suffer.
Oh. Oh, look at this. They're throwing everything at me now. Oh, oh. Oh,
and
no.
And they were right to do so.
My attention. That's the real problem with this game.
What? So if you're annoyed with your little sister and you just want her on your hair for like a few good hours, just sit her out in front of this thing and let her play it.
Yay! I came out for this concert. I'm going to sing one song and leave. Bye. Fucking look at that. I five-starred that shit.
Yeah, man. Like,
look how many fans I got.
People pay like $60 a ticket and the one song.
Rio de Janeiro. I've earned a New York mug. Oh, do we want to watch the video again?
No, we don't.
Let's just go to Rio.
People don't want us in Rio. They don't want us anywhere.
So, oh, it's loaded. I just want to see what those bags of fucking groceries that were. Oh, we got to deal with the plot again.
Oliver,
yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm looking in a girl's mirror that has a lot of pictures of her dad.
Hannah, we need to talk.
A man with a car.
Who has a job.
With benefits.
It has charisma.
And cholesterol.
And good breath.
Okay, I get it.
What the fuck is going on? But you still have great hair, and you can jump.
That's right.
I just wanted to wear your wig and a bit of your underwear. I'm not a creeper. Yeah.
Aww, they're so cute when they're vulnerable.
Oh my god, that was perfect.
Let's see what kind of new outfits, and then can I shop here? Do I have to shop? I don't think no. Okay.
Oh god, scary image in my head.
I want to go shopping. Out of the way, bitch. Who's that sexy girl right there?
So oh, why the hell does her friend need to be all dressed up? Like, who the fuck cares if people know who she is?
Bye, I'm out of here. Oh, won't let me leave. Who are these people?
That's how you go shopping.
Yeah. We can shop at different places, but we can only go to Fifth Avenue right now. Because you gotta conquer them with Hannah Montana music before they open up their stores. Let's see if there's anything special to get here.
Shopping in New York City?
Yeah, these clothes were a huge step up.
This is pretty alive.
Out of that Thanksgiving tablecloth. Never could get the smell of turkey out of that thing.
Moving too fast and let the frames catch up.
Shirts, jeans, jewelry, whoa, that fucking escalator looks dangerous. It looks like a whirlpool.
It's a secret behind there.
Man, this is like fucking... Witcher 3 ain't got shit on this game. Oh, hey, look, it's a fan. So meanwhile, it's not working, so we're not going to talk to you. I want to go shopping. So I go to the till first, or I actually got to go... Oh.
Wow.
Wow, look at these pants. Oh, they're all boring. Get out of the way, bitch.
Wow, look at these bland pants.
So that girl came over and was like cheering me on when I was getting ready to take my pants off.
Oh, she was.
It's like, get out of here.
It was that girl.
Yeah. Oh. My thing's off screen again. Oh. They got this set. Okay, so it looks like, does this place only sell pants? Can I play the piano? No? Okay. We're gonna go upstairs. Yay.
Can't play the piano. She knows his little dance, stupid dancing looked like a twat.
Thank God they left in the whole scene of her going up the escalator. It would have been confusing if they didn't. Get the fuck out of the way.
So we found. I want to find a cute top. This looks like a weird beige fucking thing.
Man, you should be fucking mobbed right now. Look, just everyone just dogpiles you.
Wanna what? We'll buy and wear that. I think we've done everything this game has to offer. Look at my purse. It matches my shirt. So, happy April Fool's Day, I guess, everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that smile. That's not creepy at all.
You guys should all strive to be like Hannah every day.
Just don't do, like, the drugs and
not Hannah. Not the later Miley.
But yeah, so look for a cute top, sing a song, conquer the world. So have a good one, everybody, and happy April Fool's Day.
Gotcha.